Chinese smartphone maker Huawei on Thursday launched its Y9 smartphone with 6.5-inch screen and quad camera in India for ₹15,990 in midnight black and sapphire blue colors. Huawei Y9 features dual camera both on the front and rear and supports artificial intelligence that enables intelligent scenario identification and optimization. The phone is equipped with 16-megapixel plus 2-megapixel front dual camera and 13-megapixel plus 2-megapixel rear dual sensors. Huawei Y9 features a notched full-view display, thus offering a high screen-to-body ratio. The smartphone is equipped with a 4000mAh big battery and Huawei's homegrown 12-nanometer Kirin 710 chipset for power efficiency. The device also includes fingerprint 4.0 identification technology, extended storage and simple mode for elderly users. The smartphone will be available online exclusively on Amazon.in starting on January 15. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.